when I wrote a song called Maryanne. And I had never met a person named Maryanne in my life. True story or not, you'll never know.